Oh yeah, everyone, he's Luke again. Another episode going, and I don't know how long I'm gonna be able to play. If you hear shouting, that's my kids. I cannot do anything about that. These walls in my place, they're basically paper thin, so you can hear everything. I'm very sorry if that happens. I'm gonna try to cut it away if possible, but if I cannot, I'm very sorry. That's what happens when you have kids. Let's play. Okay, if I'm not wrong, the last time I played, which is yesterday night, so not so long ago, I did confirm that I need to get better armaments. So I need smithing stones, runes, or whatever they're called. I thought somebody was coming towards me. There are not too many, but better than nothing, I suppose. Why does he go the whole way around? Careful after I block this guy's blows. So yeah, we have one there. I think one is enough. Yes, it is. There's nothing. They stay only one time, and once I collect them, they are not there anymore. I I thought also the minerals would respawn. I was wrong apparently. That was a nice one. This place is big. I never went so much like around here. I don't know, this might be the way I came from. Yes, it is. So I have a road down there. And that's it. No, one down here. There's a gate there. Smithing stone. Should I try? Anyway, it's easy to come back here, so. Another range. And it's also dead. Nice, I guess. So at the end of the day there was a boss down here as well. This is to go back, right? Yeah. No, that's not what I want. There is more to explore. See, just by organizing myself, I actually managed to go down there, almost no problem. I go a couple of blows, but look at me, I'm fine. Soft cotton. You did see that, did you? And again. Optimizing my game is not an easy job. Down there, I don't know really what is there. There was no more smithing stones down there. That's a candle, right? Yeah. So now I know that once that I get in one of two of these mines and I collect everything, things don't reappear, or at least not so easily. Having a lot of major slowdowns right now. I need to change this. I'm not finding anything worthy though. That's the issue. I nearly missed it. Good. So this one, I can take it away, because now we did it. Tower of Return. I don't even remember what this does. Okay, this one already visited it, I suppose. Visited it. Can't talk English. So, were there other mines here? I remember there were some. Because I remember I entered more than one. But the other one as well, I actually already completely searched it, didn't I? Finding smithing stones is not easy. Unfortunately, it isn't. Okay, never mind. Let's see if I can do something now. I need to remember what's my objective, because I tend to stray from my own ways the whole time. Which means I just forget stuff. For instance, where's the entrance to see the smith? And I think I never get right at the first time.
Took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms then.
Okay. So I was actually thinking to get to strengthen this one. And the reason for it is that it already gets much better with just one strengthening. This is in spite of the katana, which, yes, it's also very nice, but it's only level 2, no, it's level 1, so it's got more or less the same power as the other one. Yeah, this one is slightly better. Still. And it also has a passive effect, which this one has not. This is the weapon I just received. This is a great spear. Okay, yeah, I think I'm gonna carry on with the katana, even though I wanna try the other one first. Will they take it on me if I use a weapon in here? Even just trying, if I'm not attacking anyone. I cannot even try. Damn it. Even here, right? Darn it. It's nice though. I like it. It's a bit short, is it? Oh yeah, it's much shorter than this. You know, the extra length is just something that I want. So I'm gonna do the katana anyways.
Back already, no matter.
And then 28. That's good. Oh my god, I still need so many of them. I can do only the bow, but I don't wanna do the bow. I'm on heavy load already, also. So a match though. Heavy load. 45. 3, 2. I'm gonna have to keep using this. I cannot afford to go to slow when I Okay, I basically wasted them. Well, I didn't waste them, but you know what I mean. Let's hope I can find more. Which way? Good thing, but at the very least it came down. Was the only one. Cuckoo Glenstone. I'm gonna check that out later. I ask myself, what can that be? So many slowdowns. Starting to be a bit too much now. It is only every now and then, it's not even like something that continuously happens. So okay, this is also an enemy. Okay, I just catch it once and it goes. Fine. we're still alive. Ah, is that what you're trying to do, right? Back. There's so many people around here. So there's more in that direction around here. Look at this other view. My God. Stunning to say the least. Anyway, there's stuff down here too, apparently, huh? Well, I think I've been there. Sorry. Oh, the things that I need. Thank you, I guess. So, okay, let's go see those ruins of what I think it was, a village. It should be down here. I like vantage points. Yeah, and that's occupied, I can see. So I'll go fuzzy dog there. Yeah, this whole place is a camp now. So, if I were to try to take this over, which way would I go? Oh, look, there's also a large langoustine there. I hate those. They are absolutely dreadful enemies. Well, I guess the only way is trying. Ah, come on. Somebody knock on my door. So yeah, sorry guys, I had to take a little break, and I wanted to go check that thing out and possibly avoid Mr. Langoustine down there. I don't know why I repeated it, you know, no time passed for you. Should I? I guess it would be better if I call somebody to let me out, right? Nice one, guys. Ah, saw me already. Come on, come down. Why are so many now? Where are they all coming from? Okay, never mind, I managed to die outside of the camp, so it should be fine. Probably that wasn't technically the best way to get there. Okay, cryptic, but this makes me think there is a dungeon around here. That's where the rest were. So basically, if I wanna take over this, I need to get rid of all the other people walking around, I suppose. Quite far away though, how did they actually call me? All these slowdowns, honestly. Anyway. Not playing very well right now. come on! I had the shield up. And look at that too. Okay, no. I'm not facing this in the right way. Okay. That's something so far. Now here. Oh god, cool. Feels like I managed. I could go glintstone. Doesn't seem to be much more around here, but we also have other buildings to check. So I'm just looking a bit around to understand how is the place made. It's never very straightforward in this game, unfortunately. This building seems to be completely abandoned. Oh my god. Those are unfair enemies, if you ask me. Way too fast for their size. And also a bit too powerful to be just, you know, just a thought to face them. Okay, that might be it. I'm not strong enough just yet, but that's what I think. Seems to be somewhere up there. Somewhere, something, sorry. I don't know if this is an underneath or okay, it was one of these. Okay, I need to start putting something here to show me where the teleports are. Just don't know which one of these to use. Hope I'm not gonna die. You gotta be joking me, it takes me here again. So from where is it? From here it goes there again. Okay, fine, I guess. Let's see if I can level up properly first. Nearly, but not yet. Also, I've already seen all of this, so that's the village I was looking at just now. What's that thing? not sure what that meant. But what I'm sure of is that there is a huge cave with a lot of people down there. And before I go down there, I wanna go check all around. So the guys, are they gonna be like also a boss? Looks like the kind of place that could actually spawn a boss. Lots of these marionette-like enemy corpses. Look at this one. Some rooms from those ones. Oh, this is like a fort. Look at that, sir. So this is a fort, actually, or kind of. I don't understand if there are people or not. Seems to. Is that a little thing or? We'll see now, I guess. Oh. That's strong. Oh. Ah, nearly managed. Okay. I need to take this in a completely different way, because I doubt those that magic can actually go through these wooden things. Damn it, blast two. I put myself in an even more difficult situation now. It's 8,000 souls, guys. Okay, let's change strategy again. Shouldn't be able to see me here. But for some reason I cannot leave the horse. Oh, okay, I cannot. Guys, I'm just gonna tell you, I am fighting for 1,000 runes. Maybe a bit more than 8,000 now. It's in the other side of the wall. Okay. So again, oh yeah, I've managed. So yeah, it's the base of that tree, isn't it? I'm very near it. Okay, I'm gonna go to level up now. That seems like the fight just carries on the whole time. And I've got another guy here. Did I talk to you? Thank you. Yeah, I can level up. Okay. Please, let it scale. It doesn't scale. This is ridiculous. But, at the very least, I can use this. So I can get nearer to using that weapon. Well, guys, I'm gonna stop here. I don't know if I'm gonna continue this one. I'll see that later. In any case, for now, I'm going to eat. Lunchtime! Bye.